welcome to Neutral Side Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. California has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. He's to the 20. And they bring him down at the 46-yard line. So the offense will come out for their first possession.
Good field position for their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
There he goes. To the 20. And they finally push him out at the 15. An amazing run. This kid was moving.
Man, no kidding. This guy can fly.
Let's see now how the defense responds to giving up the gain on the run. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
Down.
This guy seems to make things happen no matter what kind of space he has to work with. All he needs is a little crease of daylight and forget about it.
And he adds the extra point. With a three-play, 46-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Great run here, and he's got nowhere to go. That took a little too long to develop.
Yeah, the offense was trying to get the pass rush going upfield, but the defense did a nice job of sniffing out the draw play and hitting him in the backfield.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Gets it out to an open receiver and just dropped it.
This is incomplete. Number six, the intended receiver on the play.
Five wide. Tackle around the 41-yard line.
What a relief it is for a quarterback to know that he's got a receiver like this who can step up when he needs him on third down.
From their own 41-yard line. First down. He's tackled at the 44-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. And they make the stop around the 43-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 43. A little toss across the middle. And he's tackled at the 36.
Third down.
Mark,
caught with room to work. He goes out of bounds at the 35. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. They'll spread the field with five wide. They bring the quarterback down.
I'm not going to fault that decision. It was definitely a first down that they could have picked up. You want to be aggressive early on, even if it doesn't always work out.
Really a great stop by the defense. This will go down as one of those critical plays. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. He makes it to the 45-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
From their own 45-yard line, second down. Quick throw out to the receiver. And they push him out at about the 43-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Makes it to the 34. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. They'll bring him down at the 25. Made at the 13. From the 13-yard line, first down. On the draw play. He makes it out to maybe the 10-yard line. Going to the end zone, touchdown for the tight end.
I like how the quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game. He's out of bounds right around the 26-yard line. From their own 26-yard line. Second down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
I like the scheme the defensive coordinator came up with here. They were all over the place on that play and left the quarterback nowhere to throw it.
Looks quick to his tight end, and he can't hang on. So the defense gets him to go three and out.
Good job here defensively forcing this incomplete pass.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. He's at the 40. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line.
You know, their fans have been looking for a game like this where they came out and really erupted in the first quarter, and they've got it.
Yeah, they have. This is one of those
38-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
That's it for one, and we might have the upset of the week on our hands. 14-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. On the ground with the tailback, and he is drilled at the 40. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He lets it fly. Picked off. It's the cornerback. We've got a change in the quarterback position. You've got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning. To the wideout, first down. It's the sophomore that's got it. So a nice little pitch and catch there, and that'll give the offense a first down.
That was a very good-looking pass play to get more than enough yards to move the chains.
From their own 40-yard line, it's first down. And he just gets rid of it. A lot of shoving while the pass was in the air. Let's get the call.
Pass interference. Defense.
They're giving away 3 yards and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
From their own 36-yard line, first down. Throws it deep. He's taken down at the 12. So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. And it's caught for the touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
Once he gets those jets on, there wasn't going to be anything that could stop him. And he converts the extra point. Fielded at the 2. They'll bring him down at the 33. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Fires out to his receiver, and he's taken down at the 42. So on first down, they go to the air and pick up huge yardage.
Well, that was just a well-executed play. They picked a perfect time to stretch the defense with a passing play, and it worked.
From the 42-yard line, first down. Pushed out of bounds around the 34-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
Mike Wood!
Now he tries to buy some time. Across the middle. And he hauls it in. Touchdown! He gives them another score, his second in the passing game.
And a great awareness by the quarterback to get in the ball and pick up 6 points.
He makes the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. What a collision!
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. And I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. Down he goes at the 26-yard line.
A good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line, and he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. So now the offense comes back out, hoping for the same success they had on their last drive.
It was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
He's at the 40. He goes down at the 27. That makes it first and 10. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. They'll work the left. They'll knock him down for a loss.
Defensive coordinator has a lot of confidence in his pass defense if he's releasing a safety to stop the run.
Hit before he could go anywhere. Quick out to his receiver.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Slings it to his fullback. Tackle at about the 11.
The fullback is a safety valve for the quarterback most times. So it's pretty reassuring to know you've got a safety valve as talented as this guy.
Up the middle for a nice game. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. From the 7-yard line, it's second down. Nice run there. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. Touchdown!
They can't hold me, coach!
And his second touchdown of the day.
This young man is no stranger to the end zone. That's two rushing scores for him on the day, and you have to love the way he's been running the ball all game.
And he hits the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Oh, man, he took him down hard.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. He's tackled at the 43-yard line. California is going to use their first time out of the half here. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
Fires out to his wideout, and they make the stop at the 29-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 29-yard line. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. The Golden Bears use their second timeout.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Quick strike, tight end, and that's a touchdown. So he was able to connect with a tight end for the score.
Yeah, they did a nice job inside the red zone of mixing up the play calling. That touchdown obviously fooled the defense.
And he tacks on the extra point. They're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. Big first half lead here.
Well, they've done a nice job here in the first half, and they've been able to build up a big lead. But remember, it's a four-quarter game. Make the adjustments at halftime and continue to try to fight this defense to get more points.
And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. That'll make it second and 10. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. It out to his receiver in a hurry. He's to the 40. He's at midfield. And he's tackled around the 43-yard line. First half is over, and this is why they play the game. 28-14.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Dueling virtuoso performances by both offensive coordinators. I usually like to give the helmet sticker on college football finals.
Okay.
Players.
Yeah.
Players. But players.
You breaking the rule here?
I might. I mean, sensational play calling by both of these guys with the headsets up in the booth.
I'm sure they'll be so honored to win one of your stickers.
They should be.
They might even wear it on their visor next week on the sideline, but
it would inspire them.
It's pretty nice to be dialing up everything, and it's pretty nice to be in the rhythm and the flow, and everything seems to be working perfectly. And I imagine this is how offensive coordinators go from offensive coordinators to head coaches, because they put everything together at the perfect moment at the perfect time, and you go, okay, that can't be stopped. And right now, that's what it looks like.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's into the open field. They'll bring him down right around the 34.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. They bring the quarterback down.
That's a loss of 3 yards. Third down.
They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Setting up blockers, your running back's got it on the screen.
That'll bring up second and 11.
Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 15-yard line. Here's the 8th play of the series. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Two-score game, and they can cut that down here if they can get this one in the end zone. A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Fires it out. Touchdown, Cal! He splits the uprights with the extra point. A nice 9-play, 74-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense is coming out on the field, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone lately.
He's into the open field.
He's to the 40.
At the 30. To the 20. The 10. And he's all the way in for the touchdown.
Wow, he looked like a running back out there. And that's just what you want when you're calling the option.
And he adds the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I'm sure that touchdown in their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Steps out of bounds
at about the 29-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
From their own 29-yard line, second down, five wide. He scrambled. That's a great tackle at the 29.
No gain on the play. That'll bring up 36.
Taken down
at about the 35.
That series left the offense scratching their heads a little.
And now they should come away with pretty good field position, so consider that a big stop.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there.
Brought down around the 35-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 35. Got it out to his tight end, and he's taken down at the 44-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Gaining 40 yards. That makes it second and six.
From their own 48-yard line, second down. Fakes to the back. Here they come. Quick throw. He couldn't hang on. Incomplete.
Number 35. That was the intended receiver on the play.
Mike 1. Third down. Watch 32. Watch 32. Double.
Gets it out quickly. And down he goes at the 46. So they're going to go for it here. He gets to about the 34-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Handoff. Got some open field. He's pushed out of bounds
at about the 5-yard line.
First and goal from the 5. They're knocking on the door.
Down.
And he's tackled right away.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
A quarter to go, and can they pull the upset?
35-21.
Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Just throws this one away. That brings up third and goal. Ball on the 1 yard line. And he's in there. Touchdown. Converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. It was a quick three and out on their last possession. Tackles him hard at the 14-yard line. So the sack makes this a second and long. And he's level at the 5. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He's going to go for the home run. Tackle at about the 45.
You know, Brad, I know this game is out of reach, but I just love to see that these guys haven't given up. And there's more to a game than just thinking about winning and losing. As a coach, you want to see your team not give up and continue to try to go out and execute.
And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. They come out in a 5-wide set. He's on the run. And he is drilled at the 46-yard line. So the scramble goes for 9 yards.
That brings in second and 9.
Strike to his receiver, no good. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
They come out on an empty backfield. Fires out to his receiver. He's tackled at the 35-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 35. Scrambling around. And they make the stop at the 34-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Scrambling. And he can't get away from the pressure.
down now, and they need to get it to the 25.
Mike four.
Less than 3 minutes in the game.
He wants it all, going long. This one is batted away. Well defended that time.
You're right. Great job here by the defender playing the ball, keeping his balance and getting in the way of that pass.
He chucks it downfield.
Incomplete.
And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Broke away from one. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 43-yard line. First down. Nice run there. Gains his way to the 29-yard line. From the 29-yard line, it's first down. He makes his way to about the 18. Run, and he's brought down. And the ball game's over, and our final score in this one, the Sharks 42, the Golden Bears 21. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.